Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to flip video on KineMaster. Flipping a video in KineMaster is quite straightforward, so here's how you can do it. Open up your KineMaster application on your mobile device and then start up a new project. Once you do that, tap on Media at the top right corner and add your video clip to your timeline. Select a video clip you want to rotate or flip from your device's camera roll. Once you select a video clip, click on the tick mark at the top right. You will then be able to add the video to your timeline. Tap on the video clip on the timeline to highlight it, and then go to the right-hand menu and select Rotate/Mirroring. Now under Mirroring on the top right, you will then be able to flip your video, both horizontally or vertically depending upon your choice. So that is how you will be able to flip your video clip on KineMaster. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.